Welcome to another Let's Play. This is MBW Champion, and we're playing Yoshi's Woolly World, and we're going to World 6. Da-da-da-da-da-dun. It looks like Bowser's in the house. That was just going to be Cammy, but hey. Let's go ahead and see. So, layer of the... smoosh! Alright, let's go ahead and pick our excellent hidden item one. Right. You guys can't see me. I'm John Cena. There we go. There's some lighting for me. All right. So, smooch lighters. Spiders. Lighters. What the hell? All right. So, oh, can we climb this? Oh, I love climbing levels. Just want to see if there's anything right there. Can I eat when I'm... Yeah, I can. It's pretty cool, though. Alright, I want to swallow at least some of them just so I can... Can I hit him like that? Yeah, I can hit him with my butt. Alright, cool. And we got a flower. Because you're a flower, Yoshi. Alright. Just want to check. Gotta check for all these secrets, you know. I like this level so far. Alright, let's see. Maybe I need to hit this guy. I'm just wondering if I can or not. Ow! Yoshi, what the hell? I mean, it was my fault. But, Yoshi, it's your fault. I blame you. Oh, cool. Because I did get hit right now. I don't see anything like hidden on the other sides or anything, so I'll just keep continue going. I love the shy guy that's just like right there. I didn't even notice that was glowing. I was like, I want to check right there, and then I just noticed it was glowing. Okay. At least these spiders, they don't, like, attack you. Yeah! Alright, that was good. That was good. Oh, we got some spikeroos down here. Gotta be careful with those. Okay. A little spinning web over here. They're really going unique with this, with these right here. I like how Yoshi stays like the same rhythm. Oh god, I forgot this jump. All Okay, we got our full life. Just need to keep that. It's probably not gonna happen. Wait, can I do... Oh, there we go. Look at that. Okay, so you could go higher if you stump on it. That's good. I think we learned that on another level, but it's been so long since... Again, it's really one of those things where, like, you know, like, I play this, like, on LP, and this is, like, a blind run, so, like, because I do this weekly, you know, I've been playing this game since, like, what, November or December, so, like, it's, you know, it's hard to remember, like, what happened in the other levels, whereas, like, regular games that I play that I don't do on an LP, I'll, like, play it all at one shot, you know? Alright, let's get these. Just making sure we're not missing anything before we go in here. Alright, it's one of these things. Man, the web's going the other direction too, so. Alright. I guess we can go against it. Kind of works a little bit better, too. Nice. Oh, I missed the first yarn? What? Say what? Means I'm gonna have to do this level again? Gosh darn it. Okay, well there's one of them right there. Can I go through here? Oh no, I can't. Kinda looked like there was a gap, so I wasn't sure if I could or not. I don't know why I don't see those glowing. Oh, never mind. Okay. Ooh. That one's an interesting one. Okay, there's something up there. Just gonna have to make sure that we remember to go that route if it doesn't take us back. But it looks like it is, so. Oh god! He went way further than I thought he was. Dang it. Okay, there. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh, was I supposed to come from that direction? Doy. That probably would have made it a little bit easier. The only thing is, you really have like one shot because you can't like throw your yarn. So you have to kind of do it like this. Oh god, what's going on? Oh, okay. I didn't miss anything down there, did I? Alright, so we got all the stars. So we're missing One of those. I missed it. Okay, well, there's the last one. This one looks pretty easy to get. So, I'm missing one stamp, and I'm guessing it's probably with the... Oh! No! I didn't want to get that. I'm taking it's with the... The woolly world yarn. Alright, so that was a cool level. So we have to do it with the hearts and the yarn and the stamps basically, so. Get it! Ah, I was so close. All right, so it's in the very beginning. Watch, I just have to like go left or something like that. Ba-la-la-la-la. The hell? Basically just lift it up, that's all it did. Alright. We don't need a badge on this one. This one was kind of simple in terms of like, you know, things that we need to do. Oh man. Okay. Oh my god, is it just up here? Oh my god. But that wasn't the last stamp. Oh, no. That wasn't the last stamp though, dang it. Oh goodness, where would the stamp be then? Oh my god. I saw that too, like in the first time I got there. And like I was like, why is that bundled up? I didn't think of like throwing an actual thing to it. Actually. No. I was trying to jump down. I don't need to do this. I love the shy guy that's just like tied. He's just like, help me! Eat me, kill me, put me on my misery. Alright, so now we have everything. I just have to make sure that I try not to get hit. not to get damaged by the goods. Alright, so that's the last continue spot. So this is where I need to make sure that I don't get hit or anything. These next spots are basically, they're really tight, but it shouldn't be too bad. Oh my, no! I did not try to jump that high. Dang it. Now I don't like care. Oh wait, maybe that is a life thing maybe, hopefully. Ugh, it's nuts. Damn it. I was so close. I was so freaking close. That was ridiculous. Yes, I know I need to do the life again. Dang it! Why was there like a heart thing at the very end of the level or something? I hate that this has to load every time.
Just let me do this.
Oh god, forgot to check out what kind it was. Looks like a spider Yoshi though. Come on, come on. Trying to do it as fast as possible just so I could get to the later level. Whoops. Forgot that you can't like touch him at all. Oh my, dang it! Totally forgot that it takes the webbing and not the bad guy. Okay, still full life though? Can't believe I got hit. Dang it! Why?
Okay.
Alright. Did that one a little bit faster than last time, so that's good. Thought I heard a noise, but I can't be sure. Because I have the headphone on, so it's like... Wait, where's my phone at? Maybe it was a text. It wasn't. Though, I did have an icon for my Amazon, so maybe the Amazon person just left the package at my door. That's probably what it was. Okay. So, I need to remember to, like, slow down over here. Okay, right here, this is where I need to be, like... And there we go. Bam. No. Go through the hoop. Okay. Sorry about that delay, so let's go ahead and do that. Let me see. So my Amazon little thing just popped up, and it says... No, it just says shipped. So I have no idea what that noise was. Not delivered yet. Or unless I just haven't updated yet. It would be weird if they say shipped, and then all of a sudden they knocked on the door. I don't know. Amazon's quick sometimes. Alright. That's what I like about Amazon. So, Snag Stitch Mountain. Oh, no! No! Whoops. I didn't do a badge. My bad. Alright, so let's... If we don't get everything, we need to at least try to get the life. Oh, see, remember I was saying, like, I wanted to see these graphics? Because they kind of played these graphics a little bit, before. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh? Does he come back and start doing it again, or does he just stay? Yeah, he does, okay. Okay, good to know. Ah! No, I was trying to get him. Or the flower. La 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 la. There we go. I was thinking that there was this there. It's not one right here, right? Okay. I don't know, this music on this level is not matching, in my opinion. I do like the bullet bill level, though. I really do like this. Oh, crap! I don't know why. Oh, look at that. Uh-oh. Alright, let's see what this is. And is it the mole, probably? Oh, no, it's the... Okay. I forgot how to do this. So with... Open umbrella with B. Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, I know, I just have to hold B. My bad. I was doing that all wrong. Oh my god. Ow. What was that all about? Oh my god. Oh, you have to hold B in order to do the thing. Okay. Okay. Well, now I know how to do the controls and stuff like that, so that should be a little bit better. Woo! That was fun. I didn't know you can do that to the bullet bills. That's funny. All right, I was just trying to make sure that there was like any invisible clouds or anything. Oh man. Oh, you know what? Dang it! I'm gonna have to stock up really quick. I thought this was gonna be a lot quicker. Come on, man. One more. There we go. I knew there is. That's the reason why I wanted to do it, because that indentation looks really odd. So far, did I get every star and everything? Oh, so far. That was funny. Okay, so let's see. Sweet. No secrets right there. Oh my god. Want to get these Oh God. What was I thinking right there? I was trying to see if there was like a cloud like down there. Like if I jumped down there, maybe there was happened to be one. But no, there wasn't. But the way I timed it, that was the worst timing ever. Oh, God. I'm still checking. Okay. Alright, there's something up there. Dang it. Come on, come on, come on. Ah. So many of those, actually. Alright, let's see what's up here. Trying to see if there was nothing right there. Okay. Oh, hopefully I can make it. Nah, I can't make that jump. Okay. Okay, so far so good. We need one more snap. Maybe it's right here. Oh, nope. Damn, they give me a lot of those. Like, I'm being so careful about the, you know, the life and stuff like that. We got the last star. I mean, thingamajig. But okay, nothing right there. So that was the last. Crap. The only thing is, we don't have the last yarn. But I'm wondering if it's something to do right here, maybe? Yep. Got it. Dang it! I didn't want to get that. So did I get everything? That was a full like swoop, swoop, a full swamp. That's what I call that. Sweet. Oh yeah. Okay. So now we're going to 6-3. If this thing loads. Oh god, forgot about the bonus game. I guess like when you try to collect those, you really shouldn't do like the feathery jump. I guess I should just be like running and jumping and gathering. Running and jumping and gathering. Oh my. Alright, let's see what kind of Yoshi this is. It's the Hornet Yoshi! Dun dun dun. So I thought all these were gonna be like lava levels, but like most of them are not. Oh, never mind. Just when I say that. Vamoose! Vamoose! Oh, we have stilts. Stilts right there. Oh! Look at that. Doesn't look like it gives a... Doesn't really give like a timing either. So this is gonna be interesting. Alright, so let's try this. Alright, so this looks like a puzzle. A puzzle one. How the hell? Am I doing that right? Maybe I'm not supposed to do what I'm trying to do. Can I eat this guy? No, I can't. What the? Hey, got the first stamp. Okay, first star. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, nice. Well then. God. And there's a lot of invisible routes and stuff like this. Let me finish checking what was over here really quick. No fair. Ugh. I'm doing the thing.
Oh.
It's on the other side of the Wii U. Oh no! Damn it! Ugh. How do I turn it off? There we go. I was just trying to get that thing. Alright, let's go in this one first. I know there's a door at the other side, but I just want to see where this leads. Oh, look at that. And that thing was pointing there. Okay. Okay. Well, let me go through that other door really quick. All right. Another time again. This is definitely a cool level because it's definitely like a puzzle level. Alright, let's turn this guy off because I know he's gonna confuse me. Wait. There we go. You have to like make sure that he's out of it, apparently. Alright. Out of the egg formation. No! Dang it. Come on. So I guess I should have checked this door. Surprised I didn't get hit right there. All right, so how it looks right now, I have 10 stamps. To the other things, so far so good. Yeah, let's go this route first before we go up there. I'm guessing this is like the other route. Oh god. Okay. No! I did not know the lava was coming up. Can I do this again? Ah, oh, it's an X. What does this X mean? Oh. Damn it. Ah, that's so annoying. Okay. Cause now it didn't save that thing I got over there, so let's just, it's alright, let's do that. Oh my god. I can't believe I didn't get that. Oh god. Oh, what? Damn it. This whole section is getting me so mad, cuz I don't want to do the level again. But I feel like I'm going to have to. Oh god. What just happened? Oh no! Why did I do that? I don't understand why I did that. I saw what was happening, and yet I just continued to do it. Just for no reason. Oh my god, I am playing so weird right now. Oh god. Okay, so I actually got everything on that one. You know what? I should actually check to see if there's anything over here. Okay. Alright, so this is going a little bit better. Not sure if there was a stamp in that one, but if I don't have an extra stamp at the end of this, I know where it was, because I didn't get that first spot. Alright, so let's get the last couple things really quick over here. Thank you. Oh, yeah. All right, now let's go to that door that we need to go to, and then we should be good, I think. Alright, so we need one more flower, one more yarn, and one more stamp. Maybe it's in the last section. Well, we can only hope. Now let's go ahead and go to this door. Oh God. Of course. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, dang it. Mother. No. That messes up the hearts, doesn't it? Mother trucker. I had everything. I literally had everything. I just didn't know exactly how to get that that last yarn. 'Cause I didn't think that jump that I did on the shy guy worked. And I still don't even know if it worked. That's the only thing that sucks. Doesn't matter. I'm not gonna do the the hearts anyways. I really need to get this sky off. Oh, so it does work. You just have to, like, do that. Okay. All those hearts that were in, like, the clouds and everything, I messed it all up. I messed it all up by getting them all. Well, I'm just going to grab those really quick and then end the episode. But man, I like those puzzle type ones, or like, you know, like I actually like that level, like the way that it's set up. I approve. You collected 960 stamps. My goodness. Some crazy looking ones. Lava Yoshi. We have the castle next episode. Alright, so... Man. Man, oh man, oh man. Okay, so we're gonna... stock up on yarn really quick, and then we're going to run through. Oh, like how it just starts right there. Okay. Step one of this area is done. Okay, there is no hearts in this area. Oh no, there is hearts. I lied. Oh god. Did I really mess it up just right now? I thought I died right there. I was like, what? Michael, what is wrong with you? I almost, like, literally just messed it up all right there. Thank you. have our full life. Not gonna chance this. Because I do have everything right. Yeah. I don't need to get this, so let's just jump over it. Reason why is so in case I die, I can get the heart thing again from there. Get the hearts, so I don't have to do the entire level over again. Life is good. I didn't mean to say like that line. Ah, my goodness. Well, I want to thank you guys so much for watching another Let's Play. This has been MBW Champion. I'm going to continue playing Yoshi's Woolly World. I believe we only need 2 more episodes and then we complete this whole game. Again, this is a fun blind run through. Hopefully you guys are enjoying it. So next time we'll be going through level 6-4, 6-5, and 6-6. Not 6-6-6, 6-6 only. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm MBW Champion, and you guys are awesome and everything's free! Except it's probably not going to save when I turn off the system, isn't it? How dare you just mock me. Alright, later guys. Ow! Ow!